showcase. And tonight we're going to have Lori Goldston play first, who is, in my humble opinion, the best cello player in the world. I'll say that. How's that? You're going to live up to that? And so she's going to do a set, and it'll be very beautiful. And I think she's playing through an amplifier tonight. And then second, we're going to have Dragging an Ox Through Water. We'll have a 10-minute break, and then Dragging an Ox Through Water is going to play. And that's Brian Mumford. He plays sort of a brand of like folk music, but with a lot of strange effects, although they're very organic. They're not like your usual avant-garde, noisy stuff. He has like a series of candles and light-sensitive devices and wind, and all that stuff kind of factors into it. And then somehow he kind of fights it with his guitar playing and songwriting and makes really beautiful songs. Sounds weird, it is weird, but it's really quite beautiful. So please stay for him too. And thank you all so much for coming. We had a great day in Paris. This was our first day of relaxing somewhere, and Paris treated us so well. So we're very honored to be here. And thank you. Ready for it?
Almost.
Okay, thanks.
Thank you for being here. Pleasure. I knew Eric when pretty soon after he started the store, I think, and it's been amazing to watch it grow and see how excited everybody is about, first of all these old records that he reissued that were very dear to me from digging through used record bins and going to the library, and now I'm on his label with them, so it's really wrong.
Thank you. Thank you.
confused about the weather here.